explain.
Let's make sure we get that straight.
Yeah.
Haitian Creole is its own language. It ain't no broken nothing. I'm tired of these motherfuckers. Okay, yeah. Don't let nobody tell you that. That's a real language with its own dialect, which makes it a language in itself.
Get it straight.
Okay?
Get it straight, okay? Get it straight. Say it again. Say it again.
Haitian Creole is its own language.
Own language. Y'all don't understand that? You have a problem with it? Catch me outside. You got that?
How about that?
You got that?
How about that?
Okay.
Shit. Like, for real. Everybody, I am the Mademoiselle, and this is my channel. We got Tyler Liddell, the one and only, the one and only. And today, we're going to teach Tyler how to speak some Haitian Creole. So, first things first, a few disclaimers. First of all, my Creole not the best, so if you're really in here trying to learn some shit, yeah, I'm worse than Google Translate. If you Haitian, you know Google Translate Creole's caca. Okay? Okay, I was born here, but my Creole is good for somebody that was born here, but my shit's still not up there. So this is for comedic purposes, not learning purposes.
Comedic.
Yes, straight comedic. Not only that, my voice sounds a little off due to some situations. If y'all didn't know, Tyler's not Haitian. I'm tired of people asking me if Tyler's Haitian.
I'm not.
This shit is annoying as fuck.
I didn't even know what a Zo was.
Yo, people always commented on his thing, like, yo, Tyler's a Zo. I'm like,
what is that?
No, Tyler is Creole.
I'm like, no, my name is Tyler, not Zo.
He is Creole, but he is not Haitian. It's two different things, guys.
I thought it was a fan base name.
Oh, well, wow, what?
I didn't know what it was.
Wow.
Not at all.
God damn it. Could y'all leave?
We out.
Yo, I'm sorry. If this interruptions in here, this is because this niggas being niggas in here, like people turning on music.
Money.
My bad.
Anyways. I don't understand.
I don't get it.
I don't understand.
This whole weekend.
I'm calling my name.
I'm closing the fucking door. Put your headphones in. That's it. Fucking annoying. Tylan has compiled a list of some Haitian words. I'm gonna try to translate and teach him some Creole, hopefully.
Yes.
So, what's your first word?
Okay. It's not a word, but I wanna ask, what is your name?
Oh, como really?
Como really?
Yeah, como really.
So I feel like, oh, really.
No.
Like, oh, no.
Como really. Because it's like, what are you called? That's basically like, if you do it completely like from English to Creole. Like, Creole is a very interesting language because it's like a lot of different words mean a lot of different things.
Oh my
God. So it's like, yeah, it depends on the context you use with it. So if you just say really, it just means call.
So, como really?
Yes.
Oh, really? No, wait, that's cute. Wait, it has a nice ring to it.
Como really?
Como really?
Or you could just be like kino, but I feel like that's mad, like informal.
Wait.
Kino.
How do you say, how are you?
Como ye.
Como ye?
Mm-hmm. That sounds decent.
Como ye?
Yes, como ye.
Oh, you still it? It sounds good?
Yeah, that actually sounded decent.
Okay.
Como ye.
Yeah. Como ye?
Yes.
Okay, how do you say my name is?
Num se, and then you say your name. Like, num se. Which would be they call me.
Num se.
My name is. Yeah.
Num se.
Tyler.
See, Creole has a nice ring to it. Why can't English have like this nice ring to it? We always like talking. There's like so many different forms of English, and then.
It's kind
of
like.
We get Creole, and it's like. Como really?
Yeah.
I'm like, ooh, wait.
Yeah, it's very different.
I'm like, hold up, wait. This sounds good.
I don't know. It's different. Because it's like, I don't know. Like, really, a lot of words really mean different shit. So it's just like, depending on who you're talking to or what you're saying, it's just be like, some shit can mean something good and some shit can mean something bad. And then the accent just makes everything sound bad to me. Like, if you curse somebody out in Creole, that shit sounds worse.
It sounds worse.
It does. That
talk
shit
about
weird.
That. So do you say like shit like caca?
Yeah.
Caca?
Mm hmm.
Caca.
You know, I'm always saying caca, like kind of caca.
So like if I get mad, you know how like Americans, they say shit, you just say caca.
No. No. If anything, it will be like lamed or something. Like lamed.
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 Wait, lamed.
Yeah, lamed.
Lamed. Lamed.
I can see your dumb ass fucking around.
Lamed.
People gonna be like, Where did he learn this shit from?
That should be funny.
Yes.
Okay, how do you say I am hungry?
Muy grungo.
Muy grungo?
Mm-hmm.
This sounds like Spanish.
Like how do you say
muy grungo? It says muy in Spanish is like very.
Oh no.
Muy is very in Spanish.
Muy is me. Muy, like I.
Muy. Oh, muy. Boy, yeah, no, I know it, because that comes from French. Creole's kind of like French.
Yeah, oh yeah, it's like derived.
Yeah, but it's like,
but it's its own language.
Like a slang.
Let's make sure we get that straight.
Yeah.
Haitian Creole is its own language. It ain't no broken nothing. I'm tired of these motherfuckers. Okay, yeah. don't let nobody tell you that. That's a real language with its own dialect, which makes it a language in
get
itself.
Get it straight. Okay? Get it straight, okay? Get it straight. Say it again. Say it again.
Haitian Creole is its own language.
Own language. Y'all don't understand that? You have a problem with it? Catch me outside. You got that?
How about that?
You got that?
How about that?
Okay.
Shit. Like, for real. How do you make that clear?
How do you say I am sleepy?
I'm fatigué. That's more like I'm tired, though.
I'm fatigué.
Muy fatigué.
Muy fatigué.
I'm tired. But see, that could go for a lot of things, like, you know, this weekend. We're fucking fatigué. I'm fucking tired.
Yeah, for real. For real though.
But then it's like, if I'm going to sleep, I can still be like, damn, I'm fatigué.
Yeah, for real.
Well, dormi, like, I'm going to bed.
Do you still say, like, hi, like, bonjour?
Yeah, some people still do hi, bonjour, but there's a lot of things, like, that could be used as a greeting. I know everybody knows the sac passé shit, but nobody really goes around talking about some sac passé all the fucking time.
But do you say, okay, so how do you pronounce bonjour correctly? Is it bonjour or is it bonjour?
No, bonjour.
Bonjour?
Bonjour.
Okay.
Bonjour.
Because I've heard it so many different ways.
No, it's bonjour.
Okay, so the other people that are saying it the other way is
I don't know what the fuck they're saying. Bonjour.
Bonjour.
Yo, Americans get on fucking nerves. Like,
they really be trying to act like they got these extraordinary ass like accents and they be knowing languages and shit. I'm like,
bonjour. Good day.
Bonjour.
Good morning.
Bonjour. I say good night.
Bonsoir.
Bonsoir. Yeah, I'm gonna just say good night.
I just say bonjour, bitch.
Bonsoir.
I don't even do all of that. I don't have no manners. So. I'm sorry. I just be like, hey.
Like how you say like kiss me is like embrassez-moi, right?
Embrassez-moi. Yeah. Okay. That's one, but that's more French.
That's more French.
Yeah, that's more French based. So I guess.
Probably saying like Creole.
Boom. That would be kiss me.
Boom.
Yeah, boom.
Boom. Yep. Oh, I like boom.
And then a boom would just be a kiss. So boom and then boom. Like it's weird because like a lot of things are accented.
Really?
So boom would be B-O apostrophe M. The M would be me, if that makes sense. Instead of saying boom where, boom.
Boom.
Yeah, just boom. Boom motivis is boom.
That's so much like
that. That's what I'm saying. Like it's like, weird because a lot of things you have to like learn it from someone every day. Like if you're constantly speaking with somebody, you'll learn it, but
cause like saying it in French is so damn long, like
yeah.
Embrassez-moi.
We cut all like, that shit the fuck up. Like, embrassez-moi.
Boom, that's so
just
nice.
Just boom. Like,
how do you say I'm sorry in Creole?
Désolé. Oh well, désolé. I think it's the same in French. Désolé.
And like French is like I'm sorry is like just désolé.
Yeah,
just
désolé. I am sorry.
Mm-hmm. But like sorry is just.
Just désolé. We don't got time for that. Just no. Muy désolé.
How do you say let's go?
On aller.
On alle?
Mm-hmm. On alle, let's go.
On alle.
I've been saying that all weekend, because all y'all motherfuckers do is waste damn time. Yo.
Y'all don't understand.
Like, all these niggas do is waste time. We be like, oh, we're hungry. Two hours later. Oh,
understand.
Fuck, we're still hungry. Where are we going? I don't fucking know. 2 hours later, we're hungry.
Hungry.
Where are we going? I don't know. Like, what? So I'm just like, on alle, let's go. Like, yes, that's what it means. On alle, let's go.
How do you say I am happy?
Kem koton.
Kem koton?
Yeah, kem koton.
You don't sound happy, did it? You were just like, kem koton.
Kem koton. I'm not like that. Y'all already know how I is. Like, I ain't about to. I'm not a.
You're not like that. That pep.
Yeah, I'm not pep. If anything, I'm hype. Yeah, like, I'm hype, but. Okay. With my allergies right now, like, it's not working. Like, I'm really stressed. Alright, so let's see. Yeah, kem koton, you could be like, yeah, kem koton. I'm sure there's other ways. I'm sure there's literally other ways to say everything that I told you because literally there's a lot of different ways to say different things because Haiti's like language has like, I don't know what the fuck.
So
like, to be honest, if I hear an older person speaking Creole to me, half the time I don't understand. I don't understand.
You're like, wait, can we slow it down?
Yeah.
Can we change it up a little bit?
What do you mean?
Because you just said you wouldn't understand.
Well, I mean, the language just changed. Like, older Haitians, I guess it's like, a lot of American, like, English has been, like, nobody said, like, realistically, you asked me how to say Windows, like, I'm sorry, right? Mm. It, the real proper term is désolé, but Haitians will fuck around and be like, we're sorry. Like, they'll just say, I'm sorry. Yeah.
Oh.
I'm sorry, or we're sorry.
That would throw me the fuck off.
That's what I'm saying. Like, that's why I always fuck with them. Like, it's not a hard language to learn, but it's not the same. Like, even when I went to France, I took French AP and everything, and I was like, what the fuck are these people saying? Like, it's weird. It's slang the fuck out. And Creole is slang the fuck out now. Like, it's just weird. Like, it depends on what you're
saying.
That
sounds really cool, though.
Yeah. I just like talking shit about people, and they don't know what I'm saying. That's the, listen, that's the best part about being Haitian. I should do the best part to be a Haitian video.
Yeah, you should. Oh, look at that. Coming up with new ideas and shit. I got a hard one.
Okay.
How do you say this stupid ass bitch?
Tibouzes. Oh, wait, stupid. How do you say stupid?
Cacapoo.
No. Or you could just say egale, which is more like retarded. So tibouze egale.
Oh my god.
The little stupid. Wait. Yeah, tibouze egale. Little stupid hoe.
Tibouze egale.
Yeah, little stupid hoe. That's basically what I said. Tibouze egale. So.
Tibouze.
Egalia.
Yo, I'm done. Yeah,
she's dumb. Yeah,
oh damn, that whole sentence. I probably never said.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. When you curse somebody out, Quail, that shit hurt.
Oh, Lord,
that shit hits. Just the word "booze" is like.
Wait, this is too much.
But then again, "booze" could mean bitch and it can mean hoe.
See, this
depends on how you're saying it. You could be like, oh, what you think about that girl? Nah, she a boozing.
I'm a boozing.
We're like, yeah, oh, you got all these boozes, you got all these hoes. So it's like,
okay.
It all depends on your context. A lot of it is context based. A lot of it is not like clear. You know how Spanish, you know every word is meant for whatever it is they're saying.
Yes.
But Creole is like literally one word can mean three different meanings depending on who's using it, how they're using it in the sentence.
In Spanish is extra. You got yo, tu, ustedes.
See, that's why I took French, easy A.
Yeah,
I'm lazy. I didn't want to challenge myself.
Low key though, but that's everything I really wanted to know, like basic, like, get around shit.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay, this is gonna be funny as hell. You about to fuck around being your videos like, Tibouzin.
Tibouzin. And people gonna be like, oh, so Thailand is a zone.
Yo, guys, yo.
I didn't know you were Haitian.
Nah, make sure you promote this shit on your tabs so people can finally see that you're not right. Haitian. Cause I'm just
boom.
I'm tired of
you. It'll be in my tabs, in my community tab, for real.
I'm gonna be like, he's not Haitian. he's just Thailand. Alright, so like I said, this was for comedic purposes only. Make sure you guys comment down below and let me know. And let Thailand know, cause he gotta learn, okay? Let him know different versions of the words or the phrases that I just taught him, because I know there's different ways to say different things. Like I said, my Creole is not that great, so do not come for me. My voice also sounds crazy, so my pronunciation's already off. So make sure you guys go check out Tyler Duff's channel if you haven't already done so. Make sure you like, share, subscribe, do all that. Follow me on social media, and I'm going to see y'all next time.